starting up.
Just give it a
minute. And we are live. Hey guys, this is 726 Berkshire, and I'm here with Fletcher and Seth.
Sup?
Hello.
And as you saw in the title, today we're going to be taking a look at doing an overview and our thoughts on the 2019 Lionel catalog.
I haven't personally seen it yet, but I think I might take a look at it probably later on.
Also, Fletcher, I did saw it, and also you're going to get an erection if you see it.
What do you mean? What do you mean? What are you talking about?
It has one of your most favorite, sexiest mokomos you ever seen in your life.
What are you talking about?
Don't spoil it.
Hang on, wait a minute. Is there can I view the catalog online real quick?
Well, I'm going to be showing the catalog on my screen.
Hang on. One moment. Hang on.
Right.
Here we go. Hang on. I found it.
Dang it, Fletcher. I was going to show it on my end.
You know what? I beat you.
You ruined everything. Thank you, Fletcher, for everything.
You blew it.
I don't care.
All right. I got the share screen on. Oh, all right. Fletcher.
Yes.
Got the catalog on my screen, so you don't have to.
All right. We got the 2019 catalog.
All right. Line Chief Plus 2.0, which I'm surprised they actually developed it that quick. All right. And there's the O scale, and this is something Casey would be very happy to see, which is the bipolar electric.
Oh yeah, I think that's something that he would really love to see.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure the same can be said for EJ. All right, steam locomotive first.
There it is.
I can see. Don't look at it.
Must not look.
No looking does not mean a.
Doesn't look so.
Okay, that's better. That's much better.
Owen, whatever his name joined the call. Isaac.
Isaac. That's a good class. What is that?
Filed 746.
That is garbage. That is not any of the class J's. Get that off.
Try telling that to Isaac.
That is not original.
Yeah, that's Lionel Heritage. You can't ignore something that beautiful.
Yeah, after all, the last time they did something like this was with the turbines.
Look, I know for a fact they only went as far as 613. I know that for a fact.
Also, they did the American Freedom Train variation.
Yeah.
I really wish that was an actual thing. I wish that could actually happen.
Yeah, and who knows? Maybe that could have been the closest thing 611 got to meeting 4449.
And 2101 or American Freedom Train number one or whatever you want to.
And they have the Spirit of Roenick version.
This version of 611, it does have the Spirit of Roenick underneath the cab.
I don't know why, but I think I like the one with the Spirit of Roenick on it because I think it looks much more better in my opinion.
Sorry, I had to get a snack. I'm back.
All right.
Seth, I'm using the microphone right now before
I... contest right here.
Oh, the 611. Man, now I want it! Dang it, Blake.
Money in the bank, my friend.
Put the money in the bank now.
Man! And there's the Cavalier right here.
I'm sorry, because we're just joking around. This is not a robbery.
Let me check the hangouts real quick.
I don't know why, but I just really want to
trade in your MTH 611 and trade in for the Lionel one.
Well, if I had a bigger Lionel set, probably yes.
Yeah.
And the proper curves and power supply and remote control system to make it run right.
And there's the Chesapeake on a high T1.
Seth, what do you think of this?
Nice. Looks nice. I'm looking at it right now.
Oh, the artist, Harry
Harry Heike. He's weathering at this version right here, number 3020.
I'd just say he did a pretty good job.
Sure did. All right. And next are all the other 210-4s, minus the number boards.
The Rio Grande, I would buy that one.
Bessemer 643, even though it doesn't exactly look like it.
If there's a Pierre Marquette version of it. Okay. No, what in the world is that? I would buy it.
Jeff, what is wrong with you?
And there is the Kansas City Southern version with the pull with me for victory.
It's okay.
Also, Blake. You, as Colin said, not accurate.
Or as he once said, that is not proper.
That is not. Oh my gosh!
Pennsylvania copy the J1As.
With the big ass boobies. Seth,
they did make a Pierre Marquette version, but this was a while ago.
That was back in 2011.
I could have sworn there was an I1 SA, but then I realized
it's a 210-4, not a 210-0.
Yes. Yes.
You're stupid.
Here's the real prize. The New York Central J3A Hudsons.
Vinyl.
Oh gosh, excuse me.
Thank you.
And they also offer them in the both the box pack version and the skull and disc driver variation.
I may not like scale, but honestly, if I had the money and the track and the power for it, I would definitely get this one, number 5418. Although I wish it had the box pack drivers.
But it's $1,000 for it.
Well, of course, if you go through a dealer, you could get a discount off the retail price, of course.
And Seth, why is your icon a very disturbed
goat?
Because I feel like changing it.
It doesn't really apply with your username, but okay.
It's but then again, memes. Remember, he screamed like a goat during the time that we pranked him with would you sign that fake check?
Yeah.
You actually did.
But I can't scream right now because my parents are home right now.
It's all right. You don't have to scream. Just
all right. All right. Next. I want to come. Something new.
Dude.
No.
There's the 1939 pacemaker.
Yep, that's it.
Yep.
It actually has a full set.
Even though this is $2,000, it looks like a high-quality set.
I think the more higher quality it is, the higher the price, I think. The higher the price, the more better quality.
Yep.
All right, next.
Then there's the two-truck Shay.
You don't
Shay!
I knew you were going to make that joke, Blake.
Yes,
I knew you had to.
All right.
Lima Stone,
Lima Locomotive Works, Longbell, New York and Penna. And then we get to these.
Thank God that's not 1225. If it's 1225, I will then rip my face. Oh, sorry.
Then there's the Sleepy Hollow casket. And then we get to this one at the bottom, which is the Roaring Camp and Big Trees.
That almost looks like something you see at Disneyland or Disney World if they had a Shay.
Kind of does, but of course this Shay actually does exist at the Roaring Camp and Big Trees Road in California that takes you through the Redwood Forest.
Ah. Nice.
Next.
Yeah, and to be honest, I think Lionel and MTH and Atlas should make more 19th century steam engines. You think?
Just be patient, my child.
All right, here we go with the diesels. The GP35s.
When are they going to make scale GP38s?
Patience, my child.
Patience is a virtue, after all.
That's what I said.
That's what she said.
Boy!
Although, personally, I wouldn't mind getting this BNSF variation.
No! That is Burlington Northern Green. I refuse to see that.
Right, next.
All right. The C420, aka the alligator nose. All right. The Eerie Mining, and oh my god, 12 ore cars that go with this.
One sec, please.
All right. Fletcher, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
All right.
I'm still here.
Still can't believe 12 ore cars to go with this thing. And here we have the ES44 ACs. Definitely wouldn't mind getting the GE variation.
Not bad.
And then we get to these two at the bottom, these fantasy ones.
Mm-mm.
They remind me of 844.
If that said 8444, I would say no, do not buy that. That is a ripoff.
And then here's something Casey would be triggered by.
Just send it to him. Just send it.
By the end of the strum.
Great. And the ES44 AC oil train set.
Not bad.
Wait, Long Island. At first, I thought that was 2102.
It just says 202, dude.
It could be.
And then there's the FA units.
Oh, the Alco demonstrator, the Chicago Northwest.
Lehigh Valley, Missouri Pacific, New York Central, and Spokane, Portland, Seattle.
New York Central, I'll take.
No. I refuse.
Now, here's the bipolar.
I agree.
Oh, the Milwaukee Road. That, I think that's something that EJ would love.
Yeah. Although, admittedly, when I first saw this several years ago, specifically the Milwaukee Road yellow and gray paint scheme, it's easily confused as for Union Pacific. You think?
I mean, if they replaced the E-5 and made that a 2, I think a lot of people would be triggered by it.
Next.
Then there's all the fantasy schemes. Also, it looks nice in the Pepsi 5-stripe version.
Wait a minute. What is this?
That is you. Oh my god. Oh my goodness.
I can't believe I never noticed this till now. Oh my god.
That is a sin. That is a sin.
Hang on. Let me see if I got my colon in here. Hold on.
Amazing grace.
How sweet.
That is not a sin. That is a blessing. You have been blessed.
It's a sin. Get the Holy Cross.
That is a blessing. That is a blessing.
Sometimes it has a tendency to go white sometimes. All right. 300 for the New York Central.
You know what? I'm going to buy Seth at Pennsylvania bipolar diesel and give it to him for his birthday.
Don't do that. You'll give him bipolar depression.
I don't care. I love him so much that I just love messing with him.
And by the way, I sent Colin the link.
Oh my god,
Fletcher! If you send it, I will come to your house and beat you to death with my pizza bagel or something.
I don't care. I still love you. I love you, my brother.
I hate you, my brother.
anyways, me too. All
right. Anyways, you guys think the bipolar looks nice in the pre-war green?
Just switch out that scheme and put on the Polar Express paint scheme, and then Seth would love it.
No spoiler.
No. No. Yes. No. No. Yes. No. No.
Yeah.
All right. Anyways, you were saying, Isaac?
Put it in the Polar Express, and now it's bipolar express oppression.
And then we have the motorized track mobiles.
I mean, I haven't really seen those things in person, but they're kind of awkward, but I mean, they serve their purpose.
Yeah. All right. Pepsi Power and Light, Milwaukee Road, of course.
Hiawatha triggered.
And there's a warp on it.
And then there's the daylight.
Daylights.
Oh, let's try something else.
Daylights.
Bex.
And Baltic.
All right, hang on.
Insert 765 whistle here. And
the free cars, like the
southern one, I want so badly. I want that.
If you want it so bad, go down to the hobby store. Oh wait, it's not even released yet. So tough luck.
How about
Tara Dollar?
Come over there and smack the daylights out of you.
Try me.
You want to go, man?
One thing I noticed that there's no lion scale cars for this year.
Oh, hey, Andrew.
Then suddenly the Emily and Sunset Shimmer Lover join.
And proud of it.
Yep. And here's the 40-foot flat cars with the Sherman tank.
Boston, Maine.
New York Central. Pennsylvania, Southern Pacific, U.S. Army, and Union Pacific.
I think I like the U.S. Army one better, to be honest.
Definitely fits well with the tank.
It does.
I agree.
And then there's these cabooses, of course. I'm pretty sure Harry and Colin would definitely love these two.
I don't think he'd like the patched one.
Is there a Pier Marquette?
Patched.
Is there a Southern?
Delaware and Hudson, no. Lehigh Valley, Lehigh and Hudson River, Halloween. No.
Hang on. Tough luck. Norfolk and Western, even better. Get me
it. I can stop by that. It's closer to Michigan.
Conrail.
Rio Grande.
Milwaukee. Road.
Norfolk and Western. Give me it.
MKT. And the Lionel lines. And remember, these are the ones that have the Wi-Fi cam.
Even better.
I heard that the picture quality isn't even that good.
Next.
Really?
No, I don't think it's worth it.
What is that?
It's beautiful.
It really is.
Garbage.
Because this actually happened.
That is a failure, and that's garbage. Get rid of that.
It's beautiful.
It's garbage.
But this actually happened back in February of 1960 when it was painted like this.
Frank said, Beals.
And a generic Santa Fe passenger car.
Wore bonnet.
Yeah. Stick out compared to like the rest of the streamline cars.
Next.
Sure, Boris will love this Canadian Pacific bunch.
I can hear.
Hey, it's my F2. It's my F7 brother.
Actually, this is actually an Alco FA.
Well, still an F unit.
Frisco.
Next.
All right.
Next.
And then there's the defense special, which I didn't hear about till today.
What? I was
that
not.
This was actually to promote the eventual occurrence that would happen with the America joining World War II.
That I was not expecting.
Neither was I. Didn't know they were that prepared for it.
Wait, did that one have the United States President logo? It does!
This right here at the end?
Yeah, the United States President symbol.
They all have them.
Yep, they all have them, yep.
Wait, they do?
Yep, they do.
Holy cow, I didn't even realize that. I really did not realize that until just now.
All right.
We also have the
Sunshine Special.
Sunshine. Ugh, that's a bit of a tongue twister there. Ugh.
The Sunshine Special. Oh my god, you're right.
Sunshine. And there's the Penn Central baggage cart.
Penn Central.
Southern Pacific. Railway Express Agency. Atlantic Coastline.
I think they would like that.
Those two variations.
Yeah, I think Dave would really like that.
And they're purple. And we all know someone that's purple.
Oh.
Wait. Oh, Ryan. I get it.
And we all know who likes Ryan.
Yes, of course. There's the Sunshine Special.
Missouri Pacific. Missouri Pacific.
Yep.
You know, I've been really trying to find like a Southern Railroad mail car.
You know, speaking of Southern, like, here we are right here.
Give me it now.
There's the RPO.
I want it.
You got $160?
I'm about to have an aneurysm. Give me it.
Then Fletcher's boner grew the size of Russia.
Ew, no. That's why.
Sorry.
At least mine's bigger than yours.
Hey!
Oh!
Oh, you mean for the size of the planet?
No!
Here we go. Fly for the Navy.
Oh, we spoke together. Next.
And here we go.
Hey, look, it's Bo.
Bo.
And in this case,
Madison, because her train's owner is based off this engine.
Hang on.
Very true.
Blake, let me tell the kids something. And kids, this is how the railroads of America were born. Thankfully, with no diaper rash.
Oh, hey, Boris.
Boris, you had missed a lot of... Boris?
God. Screw my...
And Boris, I just said... And that kid is how the railroad was born, thankfully with no diaper rash.
I'm not going to bother. I'm not going to ask.
And there's the 119, even though this tooling has been pretty much used since 2010 when they modified
That looks awfully out of proportion.
I really hope the final product looks far better than that. But either way, the set is something I do want to get when it comes out.
I think you gotta give them credit. They actually came pretty close to the actual thing, so you gotta give them credit for that.
Yeah, because they're a general style, not the typical American.
Okay, let's go up. Here we go.
What
happened to Jupiter and that? This is not proper!
Well, when you think about it, it is somewhat of a proper heritage thing.
Boris, it is not proper, and
it's beautiful.
You're the one who fell in love with a black torpedo, Fletcher.
Shut up. That is not relevant to this.
And here we're going to the traditional line. And there's the checklist that the Lion Chief 2.0 has.
Bluetooth. It has Bluetooth, Chuff, Crew Talk,
La La La.
Four Chuffs for Revolution. That's the key feature in the Lion, case of the steam Lion engine.
Chief. Also, Lion Chief better have those quilling whistles.
Scroll back up.
We'll have to see.
Lion Chief does not have those quilling whistles. You know that for a fact.
Wait, back up?
Yes, there's no remote. That's where Lionel screwed up.
Who knows? Maybe if they hear the message, they may eventually add those remotes back into it.
Seth,
I don't know.
Of course, Seth freaks out over the Berkshires.
Hey, wait.
Well, that's an ear rig right there.
Can we take a moment to realize the fact that I'm 5 and 75?
Yeah. Fortunately, they got it right. Okay,
Lionel, you are God. I want those.
Jeez, Seth, stop whispering my ears.
All right, Seth, freaking calm down.
Okay. And whoever's blowing the whistle, please turn it down.
Okay.
I thought a certain MK5 in this call. Sound of that.
Meowed.
What's the number?
1224.
Thank you. If it's 1225, I will scream to this mic louder than this.
Seth, I hate to break it to you, but there's actually one of those kind of like that, but it's actually number 1225. Not even kidding.
Is it even really that surprising because they constantly use the 1225 mold?
Seriously, you can't blame them one bit.
I was just messing with them. There's actually not one.
The Halloween variation and the Disney variation.
The Halloween variation looks like it's painted in a Russian scheme, somewhat.
1031, David, we found you.
So David's technically Ghost Rider.
Now that paint job kind of reminds me of the Headless Horseman.
Really?
The Greyhound Big Boys?
No, the Halloween train.
Oh. The Greyhound Big Boys were never a thing, were they?
No, they were not.
I wonder why.
But then again, the Lionel also did the same thing with the UP 9000 class.
Which was obviously never
painted. That was never a thing. Why do they...
Well, if it were possible, I mean, what? The Greyhound scheme was only worn by the passenger pulling variants of the 484 FEFs.
So I can tell you right now, if I can ever find the money for it, I will be getting number 4018 because that is the big boy that I've seen. And before they moved to Frisco, too.
Yeah. Personally, I wouldn't mind getting the 4014 variation.
Well, duh, everybody wants the 4014.
Yeah.
I mean, that's probably
my version, so why can't the same thing be said for the Lion Master big boys?
You know,
I'm honestly kind of... Ooh, y'all know which one I'm going to get.
The Frisco MKT Texas Special.
We know.
Oh, wait a second. 219. What does the rear unit say?
220.
Okay. Imagine this in number 213.
Plus $2. Great.
You know, hard to believe that's actually the number 219 is actually the number of my mom's house.
Really?
I'm not making this shit up.
I was going to say, I thought Isaac would be excited if he could find a Texas and New Orleans model of 794 in line.
Got a 4.4 AC unit.
Greyhound, to answer your question, if they were ever going to do the Southern the MK5,
oh my god! Oh my god!
What?
I'm actually watching the whole stream. Watching the whole stream, me screaming into the mic.
And Seth, just to break it to you, there's actually not a one that's number 1225 in that scheme. I was just messing with you.
Sorry.
Anyway, as I was saying, Greyhound, to answer your question, if they were ever going to do the Southern Pacific Mikados, they were probably just going to do the normal Mikados instead of the... And if we're lucky,
making the cylindrical design of the MK5.
Also, I saw a Lion Chief. Did you pass the Lion Chief, big boy?
Yeah, we just passed it 2 pages ago.
Yes, it looks. Yes, but I'm not spending $2,000 on that.
I am not spending that much money on just a model. No way.
And yet you want to spend $1,500 on your Senpai.
That thing is worth more than my entire bank account right now.
She was all...
No. God damn it.
That's not...
I need it.
No, you don't. It's garbage, Seth. Don't buy it.
Even though there's no Berkshires in the Pennsylvania.
They've done Pennsylvania Berkshires before.
It's not the first time. It's just a rarity.
Yeah, anyways, doesn't the paint scheme of the passenger car somewhat remind you of the Napa Valley wine train?
It's just a copy of the Polar Express set. That's all it is.
Oh, it looks like that. But
No. It's not a recall of the Polar Express. But
well, it kind of looks just like it.
Copy.
Well, it kind of looks like it's painted.
Because there's also a diner and a combine.
This looks like it was supposed to be somewhat similar to the Crescent Limited's paint scheme.
And here you go, Isaac.
All right. I want to say this. I honestly did want to get the 765, but to be honest, I'm not going to own two Roadsters in the same road name. So I'm just going to have to work with the 757.
Yeah, it's perfect time since the 757 is going to be on its way home soon.
Now, I honestly hope Lionel makes this TOFC add-on, because I know for a fact they've skipped out on add-ons before. The Sherman Hill Scout I got from 2012 or 2013 was supposed to come with a wooden box car, or wooden car, but that was never made.
Yeah.
But even then, this was...
And then there's the Sherman Hill big boy set.
That comes with the big Chungus set.
Oh, for Jesus.
And this big is Chungus? Like another exclusive
big boy number four. Used to know about that.
what were you saying, Boris?
I was going to say, you should know what that is by now.
Yes.
Oh, I get it.
You know, speaking of the big boys, I mean, at first, when they first made them, they weren't popular. But it seems ever since Sam from Tom and the Friends came out, and possibly he may return, it's earned up saying the possibility people are starting to respect the big boys.
Really?
But they're overrated.
No, right? They're not, Seth. Shut up.
And then there are the two Flyers.
Yeah. Flyers. Same old 08.
Although this
try something like else.
Looks like it's somewhat brand new, this hopper right here.
No, that's been there for a while. That's been out for like a couple years.
Why would the overused 080s? It's not even a thing.
And then there's the tier 4 sets.
I'm still going to get the NS.
I would like to get in the future.
Yeah.
Not bad.
And there's the warbine.
Super Chief that you have, Isaac.
Okay, but
yeah. Okay. I really wish they made more freight cars or passenger cars to the set, or a dummy B unit, but hey, at least they're going to continue making the set, and there's a hope for me that I can still find the baggage car in the Vistadome later on.
And Isaac, I am really jealous of you, because I want the warm bonnet so badly.
Just go to eBay, spend $300, and it's yours.
Hey, look, just me and my old livery.
And then there's the Seashore's finest train, the Blue Comet.
Thank God Colin's not in here.
No,
he's not in here.
He's watching the live stream.
Oh, okay. Colin's saying, bring back the Atlantics.
Is he typing something down? I have a feeling.
He's in the chat.
All right, hang on. Let me see if I can contact him.
No, I am the link.
Oh, Internet, I really hate you so much.
Wait, what?
It's my computer, Internet, because it likes to jitter with me.
Kink in and out, you mean, right?
Yeah, kinking in and out.
Just the way you said that, Seth, it sounded so wrong in so many ways.
Fletcher, that's where your mind automatically goes.
All right, let's see. We got Tuttle, Biela.
Tony Gaines Jr., no!
Wait, what?
Tony Gaines Jr. said, typed in Adolf Hitler.
Oh, jeez. Like I said, just ignore the dude.
Just ignore him.
Yeah.
Next set. It's not really that offensive. So.
Construction Railroad, really?
Wait, yeah, that's been out for a good while.
No, this was introduced like last year. Same thing with the MTA Long Island M7s.
Why?
Because why not?
The America Proud set.
Seem better.
I kind of like the GP38, but I'm honestly, I don't know if I'm going to get something like that.
All right. And then there's the tank car over here.
Then we got the U.S. Steam, which is always nice.
Yeah, the United States. Steam looks really nice right here.
This I actually have something to say. This is a nice appearing set. However, I honestly think they should have opted for a better caboose. And what I'm going to do is I'm just going to buy the tank and the flat car separately as when the set is released, if it's released, as a breakup item.
All right. And here we go with the time.
And of course, Of course, same shell, same body, same everything.
I mean, at least it's not the CGI face.
Well, the CGI.
For
Percy James and Diesel.
I mean, God, remember when they Lionel posted the quote unquote
the G scale version?
don't remind me.
Hot Wheels, which celebrated their 50th anniversary last year.
Wow, 50 years. Ain't been in business.
Yeah, but I may get that set because it looks pretty cool for me.
Boring.
Scooby Doo, of course.
Then
I need it so bad.
I'm not much of a Harry Potter, so yeah.
Well,
Kira's going to flip out whenever she sees this.
you think?
Same thing. Nothing's changed.
Yeah, nothing's changed since they introduced this 12 years ago.
Yeah.
And here's something Fletcher would like, the Budweiser Clydesdale. Like,
here you go. Drink a lot of beers while you play with this train set.
Shut up. Seth, Blake, you know that... Blake, you know I'm only into the ones in Ireland. You know that.
I know. I was just joking with you.
I know you were just joking.
And also, Fletcher is not a drinker. It's just a joke.
Yes, what? I just want to clarify. I'm not. I don't. We only do this as a joke.
Now this building right here really caught me by surprise. It looks really good.
I think that would sell better as a normal Halloween decoration than not a toy train accessory.
Yeah.
Don't worry, it's basically a separate sale item, of course.
Well, still.
I mean, yeah. Then we got
the 242s.
This
also caught me by surprise. I also made a suggestion like this a long time ago, but now when our Lionel posts were complete and utter crap.
What is that?
What? 714.
I love it!
I hate it. It's garbage. Get it out of my face.
It's beautiful. It's the most beautifulest thing I ever seen in my life.
It is garbage, Seth. It is garbage. You know for a fact that the Sun never had those kinds of locomotives. Get it out of my face.
Alright, Andrew, you were trying to say something?
If we go back up to the Great Northern Engine, believe it or not, that actually does remind me of, that kind of reminds me of Frank from Ms. Oliver and Blossom.
Oh, yes.
Hi, Ben.
Then the Bongo Cat.
Oh, hey, Ben. Didn't see you coming.
Then the Bongo Cat joined us.
Yeah, since you mentioned Frank, I had to do this.
Whoa, blow me down.
What was that?
All right, hang on.
Blows me down. It's gonna blows me up.
The frick did he just say?
Yeah. All right. So what was that, Blake?
Yeah, it was basically just to repeat the exact line, of course, because Andrew did say that this livery reminded him of Frank, of course.
And also, in case you're wondering where I was and why I wasn't responding to you, I was just in the middle of using the bathroom. Sorry.
Okay. Never mind. My dearest apologies.
It's all right.
Wait, let's go to the RS3s.
All right.
Now this was this one also caught me by surprise. But the only complaint is, I wish they didn't remake Union Pacific because I already have one. Everybody likely already has one because of the Sherman Hill Scout set. I think that was a popular set.
What is? Does it have the same number?
No, mine's 1216. That one's three numbers up, but it's pretty much the same engine.
Yep. Delaware, and then the Central of New Jersey.
Like that.
So, how are all of you?
Very well, thank you.
Cool.
I'm good.
I'm fine myself. I'm just busy working on... stuff as of late.
All right. And then there's the Yelko FA set to go along with those passenger cars.
I mean,
this is the whole enchilada. I don't think that's selling well.
You mean the Alco The Alka-Seltzer?
Yeah. It's been in the catalog for like 3 years now, so either Lionel's continuing to make them, or it's been so poor seller that they need to get rid of inventory.
I mean, think it's still like a continuing to sell to collectors.
What?
Oh, I love the Looney Tunes!
I mean...
What's up, Doc?
Rabbit season. Rabbit season. Rabbit season. Duck season.
You're despicable.
Meep, meep.
Meep, meep.
And there's the Batman stuff.
Ooh, nice.
I love the Joker. Joker, my favorite.
Nice.
Okay, why the
Spy versus Spy? Never heard of this.
I actually know this. This is actually a classic early animation series.
I know what it is. I know what it is.
It was actually
and then there was the Pez.
Oh,
wow. A bunch of Pez dispensers.
I'd be surprised if there actually are Pez dispensers inside these boxcars.
Not likely.
Oh my god. If that was the case, the candy would expire immediately.
No kidding.
Is there any Christmas related stuff coming up?
Oh, we're not getting there yet. But there are the GM and the Toyota cars.
Hmm.
And they're trying to sell frames. Toyota.
A realistic load.
It is a very realistic.
Oh, here's something you boys would like.
Yes.
Oh wow! I just noticed the number.
Look ahead. Look south.
I see the number 125 on it.
It's children 5 hour freak out.
Well, that's because it's celebrating 125 years since the Southern was founded.
Oh, I see.
If I make that into an actual boxcar, I will hug it.
I'll buy it with my own money. No one's gonna stop me.
But what if the cars had like the letters 611 on them?
Don't.
And there's their 150th anniversary of the Westinghouse air brake, which is still used to this day.
Huh.
Well, we have
1869.
What else we got? Then we got all the World War II items.
I'm gonna make a little confession here. When I first saw these, like in the crappy YouTube videos that were posted 6 days ago, I wanted to get the World War II pinup cars because, you know, it's pinup art. But after seeing the designs on them, I can say no. I thought they were like vintage pinup arts, like seen on the noses of the bombers.
Like we can do it. Like the river.
I know what you're talking about.
That's not the case this time.
That's what you call false advertising.
That's true.
Yep.
So that's a pass.
Imagine making something for Lionel from TF2.
I'm pretty sure Lionel would not go in cooperation with Valve.
Wait.
Railroad.
Blue York Central and Red Sylvania.
Guys, just to trigger the fans, what if there's a train set that is an 080 that is Undertale themed?
I'm pretty sure these modeling companies don't cooperate with video game retailers.
Okay, stay here.
Oh, that sucks.
We have some new offers, and I would like to go over them.
Okay. Isaac, have you been on the hunt for these things?
Well, since they released them, yes. Burlington Northern at the very top, that is a new one I want to get. Chicago Northwestern, that's a no, because I already have one. CSX, I'm not into modern stuff. I don't understand what the PPNL and Reading, Colin, I know. Would lie yep. too, and then there's the one I already have, the North and Western.
I want it.
Peabody, what the hell?
That's Rock Island, I think.
Norfolk Southern, they can burn with the garbage that they have.
So you, when you were scrapped in the late 19th century. So you, when you were scrapped in the late 20th century.
I told you I was rebuilt. How many times do you have to go over this?
And then there's the ore car six packs.
I wasn't really sure if I wanted to get any of the ore cars. So there's Pennsylvania. Go up again. There's Pennsylvania, Bethlehem Steel, Canadian National, and Union Pacific. I honestly don't like any of the new ones, nor do I like the pre-existing ones. But I might, if you'll scroll up, I might consider getting Bethlehem's silver one.
Then there's the auto racks and maxi stacks.
Always nice.
Sword rolling stock. Some of the personalized stuff. Here we get to the Christmas stuff. Seth, you still here?
Is that 12:25?
No, it's 12:21.
Seth. That's not 12. That's not 12:25. That's
12:25. That's E25. Seth, look at it.
That I can't deal with.
I thought that might be the last
question. And also, Seth, look.
What? Yes, I see that. I see it.
The 15th anniversary set with a glossy metallic finish to it.
Ooh,
and a gold for some reason.
That I need to get.
Well, I already got
the standard one.
Yep.
That one actually
the Lion Chief set. And then there's the Lion Chief 2 version.
Give me your money.
No. Show me the money.
If anyone say this for a little bit. I'm glad an original. Because as much one is cool. I can say Agor Express that only needed a whistle, and I'm still on the hunt for that damn hot chocolate car with the ticket. Because the new ones don't have them.
Really?
The new ones do not have. It's there in the corner. It does not say it comes with a ticket. Look for yourself.
Well, that kind of stinks.
Hmm.
Yeah, it's like trying to find the golden ticket to get to the Willy Wonka factory.
No, Blake. Well, I know what it is. Blake?
Yep.
This will be in the chat. Let me show you. This will be in the chat. This is what it is.
Hold on.
You'll see.
Hold on. Kira's here.
Okay.
Then
okay, Kira.
Blake, here's what the final ticket is. You'll see it. Just look in the chat and you'll find out.
All right, hang on. Let me get into here real quick. Do-do-do-do.
Oh, come on.
You're very welcome.
Oh my gosh. Really?
You're very welcome. You are very welcome.
All right. Anyways, next page.
A trolley.
Yep.
That has to be the most, saddest thing I've ever seen.
Right.
Ooh, what we got? Wait, go back. What we got here?
What, in this corner?
No, the hat.
Yep, the Polar Express conductor hat.
I've seen those at my local hobby town. They're actually kind of small.
You know, that actually looks a lot.
Wait. What's that walking breakdown one?
That hat actually looks a lot like Mr. Conductor's hat from Thomas and the Magic Railroad.
Yeah, it is.
Like, what's that walking brakeman one at the top? Oh, it's the boy.
Yeah, nice little reference to the movie when he was walking along the rooftops.
Yeah, but coaches, not freight cars.
Lionel is still missing out on a cop and hobo gondola or express markings, and it's pissing me off.
Right?
I think you're going to have to wait a little while longer then.
Well, I'm going to send Lionel.
And here you go, Seth. Look at the number.
Anyway, good lord. Anyway, well, Seth's gone. Hey there, sweetie.
There's another 12:25, I think.
Kira.
No, that's 12:21.
What?
Oh.
What?
Hello there, sweetie.
What the hell?
Oh my God.
Forrest, don't make me tase you.
Forrest, don't.
Blake, just change the page. Just change the page.
Is that?
No, that's a 1221, Seth.
Fletcher, you tried to tase me. The only thing that...
I'm literally blushing right now.
All right, anyway, so guys. Yes, Ben?
I'll be right back. I gotta do one quick little joke really quickly. I'll be right back.
Okay. Now, Boris, I'm gonna have to try and keep you and Kira at a distance now.
What are you talking about?
I'm sure Boris is only joking.
Of course.
Yeah. Anyways, really like this little snowball fight, Gondola.
Okay, I would not pay $75 for that.
Would you pay $475?
All right, I'm back. Now look on the stream on YouTube, and you'll see what joke I did.
All right, what's the joke?
Look.
Don't even bother asking.
What? I don't see it.
Look at the stream, Fletcher.
Ben, Jesus. I hate you so much.
Ouch.
I don't see right, what
and... Hang on, Ben. Just for that, I'm going to send you something in the group chat. Hang on.
All right.
What the hell? And he's gone again.
In and out. Like an In-N-Out burger in California. Good lord. All
right.
Oh, no.
Ben, look in the group chat.
All right. Let's see. I don't see anything yet. Just
click on the chat button.
Okay. Oh.
And Kira, you were saying. Oh, God.
Just for that.
Anyway, love you too, Fletch.
Kira, you were saying something earlier. What'd you say?
All right. I'm going to change it back now. See ya.
You better.
Oh, my God.
That was good.
I hated that.
Were we like that?
You know, Kira, next time I'm in this stream, I'm going to have to look for a number 415 just to tick you off.
All right, I'm back now.
All right. Don't you even dare.
All right.
I'll do it.
Look at the stream on YouTube. Is this better?
No, it's not.
Well,
not even close. Change it back.
Oh my God.
All right, fine. I'll do it.
Boop.
Oh my God. This is pretty nice right here. The little elf tug of war, naughty versus nice.
Oh, well, what do you know?
Good hands. Trust me.
And now I'm back.
Right.
Did you hear what Isaac did?
What did he do?
He talked like one of the the elf that was.
Oh yeah, I did hear that. Yeah.
That no. Creepy elf.
All right,
I didn't hear any.
Calm down. There's no more 12.
Calm
down. Yep. You want me to send this to you? The old operating a freight station.
Okay. Oh my God. That was the best reaction ever.
Are you going to have an aneurysm?
And apparently, Autumn K must have heard what Boris called me.
Why?
What did she type?
She said, "Did Boris call Kira sweetie?" ? It's just a joke, Autumn. It's just a joke.
Exactly.
I ship it. Anyways.
Ben, don't you even.
Okay.
Guys, I'll be right back. All right. I'm going to go do something real quick.
All right. Santa's workshop right here.
And the Irishman left the call.
He'll be coming back after leaving a bunch of scattered tissue papers all over the bathroom floor.
Oh God!
And with a bottle of whiskey all over the floor as well, and all over the bedroom.
Who's working on his ninth little ball of Kahlua? I might add.
When you're on
Seth,
a first class.
Did you see what I sent you in your chat?
When you get on first class in an airline flight for the first time, and you
also
take a
thanks, few. Also, thanks. Thank you for it. I have to thank you for it.
Let me see that.
No problem, Seth.
Blake, go back.
Yep.
Let me see the accessory activator pack, please.
To quote,
be right back, guys. I'm gonna go charge my phone. I'm gonna go charge my phone.
No. You're on the page. All right. Very top one.
To quote what Blake. To quote what Blake said earlier.
Guys, I'm gonna be right back because my phone's on 12% because it's nearly on dead.
All right, don't let Tweetsy bother you.
Don't.
All right. Anyways, you were saying, Isaac?
Like, not the. Wait, accessory track, not the accessory.
Wait, the green track?
Up, very top, not the bridge.
Oh, the accessory activator pack.
Okay, that's the one I probably need to make the gate man work right. The one I have is meant for the old accessories.
To quote what Blake said earlier, when you get on first class for the first time and abuse the alcohol services.
Wow.
They do that in first class flights, believe me.
Oh my god. Can't that... They need to limit that.
Well, it's mostly on transcontinental flights, so...
Oh, yeah. Lovely.
Right? Some of these things, like the hometown office buildings.
Hmm?
Alright. And then we get to the assorted types. The trolley house, bowling station, and then hang on, the bucking feed and attack building. Just replace the B with an F and you're good.
Oh, I see what you did there.
Yes.
Funny.
Hello.
All right, all these.
Okay, I'm gonna rejoin on the laptop. Be right back.
All right. The branch line water tower, which has been around for many years.
I might get that go back.
All right.
I might get that single signal bridge sometime in the future.
This right here?
Yep, that one.
Yeah, that's been around for a long time.
Yeah, but they also made it accessible for plug and play expand accessories. Matter of fact, when I bought those for freight, I actually considered getting this and have $10 left over.
Nice.
Kira's back.
But I decided not to because apparently the accessory track isn't working.
How lovely.
All right.
Oh, hey, Fletcher.
DRGW scrapyard.
Is this better, Kira?
What?
Check the screen thing.
Your icon is still Fletcher on her screen.
What?
Check the stream video and look at my icon.
What?
That's my icon. There you go. You're welcome.
What in the actual fuck?
You're welcome.
Oh my god.
So what? So Kira, am I gonna guess you're gonna take the footage of all this and you're gonna replace Fletcher's icon with a bottle of whiskey?
No.
I did because I love you.
And here we go with the fast track.
Oh,
I did this, people, because I love Kira as a sister.
Yay!
How very specific.
And then there's the two crossing gates and the regular grade crossing.
Oh, hold on a sec.
Yeah.
All right, I'm back.
All right. Power controls and so forth. And here we get to the American Flyer.
Nice.
Especially with the 1943 Spirit of Union Pacific.
All right, Kira. I'll change it back.
All right.
Or then again, I'll just keep it this way just to tick her off.
Not a good idea.
I guess everybody has something that ticks them off in a rambling yard.
Yeah.
Except for me, though.
Yeah, you're not the one who gets ticked off very easily.
Just disturbed.
You got ticked off by that for that legacy 746J.
Okay, Kira, I'll change it back.
All right.
You cut yourself a deal.
All right.
Oh, God. Wow.
That could be a good jump right there. And here we get to the G-scale stuff.
Right. Oh, God, the G-scale Thomas. I'm getting flashbacks. Wait, go back. What was that?
Look.
What a surprise.
It's your senpai, Kira.
Wait, Blake. Go back.
Go back. Here you go, Kira.
What is that? No, go back.
Okay.
What is that?
That is a massive.
I love Frozen.
That is a masterpiece.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
That is so horrendous to look at.
Oh, come on. Screw you, buddy. Me and Kira love Frozen.
All right. Yeah, well, I don't.
All right.
Is it just.
How about the Hot Wheels version?
That looks like Andrew, for crying out loud.
Yeah, it does.
Who knows, Andrew? If you get this set, maybe you can repaint it to look like you.
Maybe.
You could technically do that with the Super Chief.
Speaking of the Super Chief, there it is up there.
I am a little disappointed. I am actually proud of Lionel for giving that one an actual real number. That's the number bait on the one used it. That's the English. That's the same number on this AIM F3 at the California State Road Museum.
Nice.
And the Pennsylvania Flyer looks just like the Polar Express.
Yeah, of course. And here's the face.
Oh, no, it's back.
It doesn't help the fact that the boiler is a bit too stretched out. It's like a giraffe.
So,
hold on.
Hey there, Jeffrey.
Hold on. That just gave me an idea.
Oh, jeez.
Change it.
It burns my eyes.
What's wrong with
looking at it?
No, Thomas is just giving you the Jeffrey Dahmer face.
Good thing I took a picture of this just in time. Because I'm going to do something with it that everybody's going to hate me for.
Ben, listen.
I'm going to tell you this right here, right now. If you post that to the Rambling Yard, I'm just going to flood the chat with anime pictures to get it out of it.
Isaac, that doesn't make it any better.
Yes, anime makes everything better.
Go ahead, do it. See what happens.
Nothing
new in HO. It's just the same four stuff they offered last year.
Yeah.
And no offense, and forgive me for people who watch anime, but I'm not an anime fan. Sorry.
No, I can live with that.
I lost my taste a long time ago.
But anyways, here's something brand new for this year, which is the Lionel Train Table.
What's your name, Andrew? You would.
Is that
5 minutes of anime that I watch?
Did I see 611?
Fletcher, your eyes are seriously like an aircraft targeting radar.
Guys, hold on. Go, zoom back in on the boxcar.
Right.
Is it just me, or do I see an engine with the number 3985 on it?
I was going to say. Fletcher,
that's Lionel Vision Line Challenger from last year.
I see. All right. Never mind.
Your eyes. You're so focused. or like an aircraft targeting computer. Like, yeah, anyways, when you see 611, it's like beep 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 beep, and there he is.
It's like target acquired.
All right. Anyways, 6 inches by 58 inches. This table is.
I'd honestly have to see a physical thing, but either way, that's too big for the kind of house I have.
Yeah.
But even then, I can enjoy the of a floor layout.
All right, hang on. Just for the sake of it, let me go back to the beginning to show Fletcher again and Ben.
Uh-oh. All right. There she is. Nice.
I want it.
Going to 746.
That is a piece of garbage. Get it out of my face. Get it out of my face. It is garbage. Get it off. Get it off. Get it off.
Blake, did Lionel make a version of the 611 painted to look like 66?
Wait, what?
Is there a painted... Did Lionel
ever paint... The tender's not even right. The tender's not even accurate.
Well, that's the way the Lionel made the J's back in the 50s.
That is terrible.
Blake, if there's a version of 611 painted to look like 6060, please show it to Fletcher.
Nope, nothing.
Damn it.
Now, show Ben the anniversary set.
You'll love Fletcher. I guarantee that the bullet noses will do better than the
trophy. Right, the anniversary set, as in which set?
The 119.
Guys, I need to get out of the stream. I just need to mute my microphone. I need a minute to breathe.
All right. Okay. All right.
All right. Here we go with the 119.
And the Jupiter as well.
All right. Jupiter.
Oh, wait. Oh, that's Bo's class.
Yep.
Except Bo's a combination of Jupiter and Leviathan, apparently.
Yeah.
I think it's just he's basically just Jupiter's sibling, but with Leviathan's paint job. At least that's what it looks like.
And a different stack.
All right, everyone. I'm back. I'm sorry about that. It's all right.
Yeah, it's okay.
No pressure.
I was just trying not to get upset there for a minute.
I want to say this too. I really did want to consider making Lion Chief generals as well, and the Jupiter and 119 was one of them. I really hope they continue forward with making more generals, but I hope Lionel re-releases those two engines again, but they also start making more period rolling stock with it too. So like Central Pacific, Union Pacific, 1800s passenger cars, fitting freight cars. Hey, maybe even a new edition of the General, the Texas. And a bunch of other 4-4 that exist, like the William Mason, Inyo, 25, or whatnot. Or maybe even the... What's the one at the Railroad Museum of Pennsylvania? Is it the 7002?
Yep.
Yeah, 7002 as well. Just give it a different tender.
But, anyway...
Just give it the old 23's tender.
Hang on.
Just give the 7002 to all 23's tender, and that's a simple fix.
Right. And anyways, what do you guys think of the catalog as of this year?
This is going to be a
good... Well, it came in just in the middle of it, so...
Right. If you want to hear it, like, after the stream is over, you can go online and take a look at it yourself.
Oh yeah.
Here,
I'll wait it over.
Yeah.
But I'm probably going to eat dinner here soon.
All right, but before you go, I just wanted to say, remember when you showed me that Lionel Thomas that
yes,
an idea?
Yes. I swear if you did
Actually no, I did something even better. Just all right. Look in the group chat. Boop.
All right. I don't see anything yet.
You'll see it.
No.
That's a lot. That's a lot of oof.
My eyes are burning.
Ouch.
My eyes.
That just hurts.
My eyes.
Yes.
Oh, my God.
Oh my god.
That did very well.
Here, yeah. I need a bleach now. I need it.
Here. Take it.
Oh, all right.
The horror.
Well, that one will.
All right, anyways, I better get going to make myself dinner, too.
All right. Thank you all for watching.
All right. Thank you all for watching, guys, and have a great day.
That was a short one.